Hi, I'm Mason Adams with the second edition of HBO Mailbox. Now we're here to answer letters from any of you who have questions and comments about HBO. In the past year, we've gotten a lot of letters about HBO Premiere Films. Premiere Films are original movies that are made especially for you, our subscribers. Most of the mail has been positive. For example, here's what some of you had to say about All the Rivers Run, the four-part miniseries that was shot in Australia and aired in January on HBO. Here's one. This miniseries by HBO was by far the best movie I have ever had the privilege of viewing, either on screen or TV. HBO should be commended for such a fine production. Margie Askren, Thousand Oaks, California. Another. The miniseries All the Rivers Run was superb. Everyone that we know in Carson City, Nevada, who watched it this week is talking about it. We want you to know that it was a great miniseries. Let's hope that HBO will be having more good movies for subscribers in the future. Jack and Donna Kenyon, Carson City, Nevada. But some letters were less enthusiastic. Fred Mrugala from Spangler, Pennsylvania said, "What really upsets me is the new Premiere Films thing you've started. I pay for HBO so I can watch uncut, uncensored, commercial-free movies recently seen in theaters. I don't want to spend four nights in a row watching a four-part miniseries that takes up almost half the month of January." Well, Mr. Mrugala, I can assure you that we have no intention of replacing theatrical movies with HBO Premiere Films. Let's face it, in the past 11 years, we've brought you 95% of the top 500 all-time box office hits. And we'll continue to bring you the latest theatrical releases as soon as they're available to us. But the fact is, the major Hollywood studios just aren't making as many movies as they used to. And since HBO is on 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, we have to come up with new ways to keep you entertained. So even though theatrical films are still the heart of our schedule, HBO Premiere Films are just one of the ways we're working to bring you more. Because we're committed to bringing you exclusive films with big-name stars in the kinds of stories you've told us you want to see. And that's what we mean when we say HBO Premiere Films are created especially for you. When you tell us what you want, we listen. So if there's something you'd like to see or something you'd like to say, drop us a line at HBO Mailbox, Room 1615, Time and Life Building, New York, New York, 120. And keep watching. Who knows, maybe you'll see your letter answered right here on HBO Mailbox.
Soon after her death, a middle-aged lawyer's wife reappears. Edward Asner, Marriott Hartley, and Jodie Foster star in the haunting story of O'Hara's Wife, next.
Sugar Ray Leonard, the man, the legend, the comeback.
I've loaned my title out for nearly 2 years, and now I'm on the road to getting it back. Watch my fight May the 11th live on HBO. I'm ready for my comeback, and you can be at ringside to watch it.
If you'd like to win a trip for two to Sugar Ray's dramatic return to boxing, just enter HBO's Sugar Ray Leonard Comeback Sweepstakes. The grand prize winner and a guest will get an expenses-paid weekend trip to the fight at the Centrum Arena near Boston, plus $500 cash. Ringside seats when Sugar Ray fights rugged contender Kevin Howard. And you'll meet Sugar Ray the day of his fight. Plus, great first and second prizes, 30 Sugar Ray Leonard satin boxing robes and 500 Sugar Ray Leonard t-shirts. To enter, just send a postcard with your name, address, and phone to HBO Sugar Ray Leonard Comeback Sweepstakes, Box 4272E, Blair, Nebraska, 68009. The sweepstakes ends April 19, 1984. Be sure to enter now so you could be ringside May 11th when Sugar Ray Leonard takes on Kevin Howard.
If you win, I'll see you there. Ringside.
For great movie excitement, there's no place like HBO. In April, the Man of Steel is back, and this time he's facing his toughest competitor, himself.
Well, I hope you don't expect me to save you, because I don't do that anymore.
Superman 3 is here with Christopher Reeve, Richard Pryor,
getting down to business,
Robert Vaughn, and Annette O'Toole as super sweetheart Lana Lang.
Watch the trees.
Their love defied an empire. HBO Premier Films proudly presents three nights of intrigue, adventure, and romance set against the panoramic sweep of India's turbulent colonial history.
I think you've taken sides, and it isn't ours that you've chosen.
Beginning Sunday, April 22nd, and spanning three nights, Ben Cross, Amy Irving, Sir John Gielgud, Christopher Lee, and Rosano Brazzi. A moment in history captured by the sword and the heart. The Far Pavilions, an epic adventure.
Why, this isn't happening to me.
It's a modern fairy tale from Neil Simon when a mysterious Jason Robards brings a little joy and a lot of cash into Marsha Mason's life.
Where did this come from?
I don't know. Oh my God.
It's a 380 SL.
Donald Sutherland is on the case when Max Dugan returns. Chuck Norris was tough as a Texas Ranger.
Your lone wolf attitude is gonna change.
But now he's on his own, and he's taking on as much as he can handle.
I'll make a few enemies here and there.
Yeah? So do I.
Lone Wolf McQuaid pits martial arts superstars Chuck Norris against David Carradine in a fight to the finish. And only one will survive. The boy is older. The horse is faster. But the magic of the Black Stallion returns.
We have come for our horse.
I know where the black is going, and I'm going after it.
A chase across the desert proves this boy's love for his horse. When gold gets into a man's blood, no telling what will happen.
You stay the hell out of my mind, laddie.
Charlton Heston has lost a lifetime hunting for the mother lode, and now he'll do anything to protect it. Airplane's Robert Hayes just wants to lead a normal life.
Didn't work.
Trouble is, everyone else thinks he's touched. Dynasty's Kathleen Beller joins in this unlikely romance. That's Tom Selleck, all right, flying high with Bess Armstrong on the high road to China.
Put your arms around me.
And coming in May, four directors, including Steven Spielberg, take you into Twilight Zone, the movie. These movies and more for you on HBO.